Today I want to say something about journalism because honest journalists are owners and no more. If they not sell, today's media only gives news for money, in which there is no truth, only fabrication. In a democratic country, if the leader, the media, the courts become one, then who are the people? This requires a new generation to wake up. I think everything has to change. Okay?